Cabover trucks, do I like them? No. Have they grown on me? Yes. Even in 2023, these trucks are still expensive. They're not as common right now, but I see a lot of people using these on movie sets. My opinion, these are always going to be worth money. We need to create a trucking hall of fame and put the Cabover as number one. What do you think?